In this video, you will see the recipe of mango mastani. This is a speciality from Pune where the summers are welcomed with summer special recipes, out of which one is the mango mastani. This drink is purely made with mango pulp and is loaded with nuts and ice cream. This thick shake is quite a treat to the taste buds. And it can be eaten as a snack replacement as it is quite filling for the small hunger pangs. So do make the soft and creamy mastani this summers. Before we start making this yummy and healthy shake, if you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe to my channel for more such interesting recipes and press the bell icon to get the notifications. Here I've taken 4 mangoes to make 3 glasses of mastani. I will remove the peel of all the mangoes first. And after peeling, I will chop all of them into pieces. Once chopped to this, I will add Amul fresh cream. You can add homemade malai too. Adding cream helps the shake to remain thick and creamy. If you add milk, the color will change to light yellow and it will not look appealing. Without adding any milk or water, grind this to a smooth pulp. Before that, I'm going to add 1/4 cup of sugar. You can also add half honey and half sugar as per your own choice. And a pinch of salt enhances the flavor. Though a simple recipe, but it tastes awesome and can be made perfectly with small tips shared in this video. Adding ice is optional, but would like to mention that the mastani tastes best when served chilled. After this, I will grind this to a thick pulp. Just look how fabulous this smoothie looks. Next, just let's fill up the glasses. Add mango pieces at the base, then add the pistachios, some chopped almonds, some tutti frutti, and then top up the glass with the yummy mango smoothie. And believe me, it's not over yet, so keep watching. We usually make milkshakes and our kids get fed up of it too. With little changes, you can make a variety and a change of taste is always welcome. I'm going to top it up with some yummy mango ice cream. Add some nuts, tutti frutti and mango on top as well. And the first glass is ready. The next glass I want to top it up with vanilla ice cream. You can make as many flavors as you like pineapple, rose, strawberry, blueberry. It's up to your choice. And here a second glass is ready. I hope you liked my video. And if you did, do subscribe to my channel for more such interesting recipes. Till then, I will enjoy it. And for you to enjoy it, you have to try out the recipe now. Thank you for watching.